were shaking.
I just fought something that looked like me. Had a gob boom at me from nowhere. I need a moment, right? That thing up there. It can't be me.
It isn't. I'm Ehak. It's... Think of it like a reflection, made real by magic for a single purpose.
A coward's trick.
Nor, a moment. I have news that might interest you.
I'm impressed. That's probably your worst idea yet.
Like anything else you've tried has worked.
Have it your way then. See if I care.
Cypress or eyes. What's the news?
You're naught but skin and bones. Have you been eating?
I've been eating plenty. Don't worry.
I'll stop fretting when you stop looking like a scarecrow.
On your guard. Bleed!
Cherish this.
Oh,
anything worthwhile?
On quickly.
Come, trench filler, death away.
Can you stand?
Nor, a moment. I have news that might interest you.
The medicine's not working.
Yahara.
We'll try Teriyak next. I'll up the dosage.
Nor, a moment. I have news that might interest you. Nor, a moment. I have news that might interest you.
Way.
down your arms, trench filler!
Watch out, Nor.
It's broken.
Let's go.
Nor, a moment. I have news that might interest you.
The medicine's not working.
Yahara.
We'll try Teriyak next. I'll up the dosage. I'll...
No.
Trespass has gone on long enough, Banshee. You never did know your place.
Where is he? Where is he?
He's only throwing his voice. A pallet. Ranuhar's already dead. Return below, and I will spare you.
Ranuhar always was broken, and you're barely worth killing.
Don't let him get to you.
In the grate below, he would have been
You string him up. I'll do the cutting.
You aren't an almighty.
Thank you. host try to warn us about the gods. We should have listened.
Listened and done what, exactly? Groveled harder. I saw, and they'll pay for it.
Make it quick, please. We need to start rebuilding.
Archive. My brother was a scribe there and he was trapped.
That's not right. Yahara said Sybil was taken over, but there's too much damage. In a siege, the Baileys are the first to go. These walls should be a pile of rubble. Best keep your eyes peeled, all right?
Breathe. Stay alert.
Dukmar must have shut the gates. Coward!
There has to be another way around. Should we stop?
That smell. You know what that is, right?
I do.
No. How did this? How could this... Dawn is weeks away. How did they get here so fast?
Dukmar must have marched his army underwater. Took Sybil's defenders by surprise. The rest was just...
a massacre.
Incoming. Need to stop.
You saw what he did back there.
I did, and I will help you. But if you charge in there in your state, you're going to make a mistake.
control.
Finally, some respite.
Time. Thank you.
coming.
was in awe of you once, Anshi. Now you crawl like a rat through my domain.
I'm a rat now, Dukmar. But you were always a groveler.
Reduced to petty insults. How sad your state.
I was right to have never trusted you. Look what you did the moment you had one drop of power.
Take them down, Nor.
With the landing.
Walking.
Watch out, Nor. Until then.
Splendid. We'll make good use of this.
Bring it on!
sure you'll find a use for it.
My new Sibyl.
Built? It's a ruin, Dukmar.
For my subjects, it is a reminder of the glory of the gods, a testament to my rule.
Your subjects are corpses.
There are enough of them left alive. They will breed, grow old, forget. In 100 years, I will be their god of gods.
Look at that.
We can cut. That's better. I feel like the bomber.
She is my companion, Dukmar. Ramuhar died by her hand.
Detestable. Even now you won't face me. I will kill her quickly, but take my time with you. The final word is that sheep. You will bow.
Come on, then. Fight me and die!
You are heroic.
pity the mortals. He didn't pity you when he left the world in tatters. He didn't pity you when he put that shimmering cage around the door. Or he'd have made sure the dead couldn't get through it. Tell her, Ansi. Tell her before you die!
Dead getting loose.
You have to let me explain.
That's twice you've lied to me already. I need the truth, Enki.
You're trusting Dukmar's word over...
The truth!
When I fled the Great Below, I never considered that anyone would pursue me besides the gods.
You never thought they'd send an army to get you back.
It was inconceivable. The dead had never been allowed above before. The thought that Uru would...
Uru didn't put up that barrier. You did! And you half-assed it.
No.
And then you heard the Coalition was too close. That the city was about to fall.
I couldn't be sure the barrier would hold. That's how I found you. You wouldn't have accepted me.
You let me think I'd freed the gods, Enki. You let me think I'd wreck the world. Ever since I met you, I had to travel every step of the way, carrying every corpse with me.
You didn't ruin the world. They did.
And who let them out? The others should know about this. You owe them that much.
And what happens after that, Nor? What happens after that?
Thank you.
Nor, a moment. I have news that might interest you.
It's all mother and father's fault. Everyone gather round. There's something you ought to know.
There is nothing I can say to make up for the harm they have done.
You, Death Guard. This is on you.
That's all we get. Half an apology for 10 years of suffering.
Do you know how many friends we had to bury because of you? How much we lost?
I can't undo my mistake. The power I had in the Great Below has nearly faded.
Then what good are you? I say we leave this coward behind. Who's with me?
Aye.
After everything, you still want him around. You're bigger idiots than I thought. No matter. Majority rule.
You send him away, he gets off easy. Is that what you want?
I want him to pay.
He will. By fixing the mess he made.
I thought you'd never want to see me again.
I didn't at first. But then... I thought how we started by killing two gods already. And how we're going to finish it by killing a third.
We can't fight Uru. He is first among the gods. Dukmar and Ramuha were nothing compared to him.
Ramuha and Dukmar couldn't survive a shot to the brain pan, and neither will he. But before that, I'm gonna need someone to breach the walls of Dawn. Enough firepower to take down an army. Armor to keep me alive until it's done, and a god to help me shut the door. Even if it's the last thing he will ever do. Who's with me?
I.
Unbelievable. You're gonna get me killed.
No rest till dawn!
No rest till dawn!
So be it. No rest till dawn.
No rest till dawn.
No rest till dawn.
Thank you.